Hello, my great five students. Today I will introduce you Unit 8, The Best Bed. Lesson 1, Walks. To begin our lesson today, let's play a game. It's matching game. Now, you can see there are 5 adjectives in the box. And you have to find out 5 adjectives which has opposite meanings, okay? And after that, you will write them on the blanks. Okay, you have 20 seconds to do that. Go. Finish. Now, let's check. Let's find out the word which had opposite meaning with fat. Let's check. How is thin? And how about old? Let's see. New and short. Long and weak. Oh, strong. The last one. Small and big. Very good. Congratulations to the student who can have 5 correct answers. Now, listen and repeat. Big, small, thin, fat, long, short, new, old, strong, weak. And you will learn more words which has opposite meanings in our new lesson today. Now, let's see. Yeah. Now, I'd like you to take out your book. Open it, okay? Now, you will listen and point. Listen and point. Ready?
Go. Listening 68. Listen and point. Break. Repair. Comfortable. Hard. Soft. Expensive. Cheap. Modern.
And now, I'd like you to listen and repeat. And you have to remember this word. Okay?
Listen. And repeat. Break. Repair. Comfortable. Hard. Soft. Expensive. Cheap. Modern.
Okay. And now you can practice pronouncing this word by repeating the word clip. Nếu các con cảm thấy là mình chưa đọc được thì các con có thể tua lại đoạn clip này. Các con hãy bấm ngừng, mình nghe và ngừng lại để mình luyện tập đọc. Ok? Và các con sẽ luyện đọc trong khoảng vài phút để nhớ những từ này nhé. Chúc các con làm tốt. Và bây giờ chúng ta sẽ cùng, sau khi luyện tập rồi, các con sẽ cùng chuyển qua một hoạt động với thầy Quang nhé. Now, to make sure that you can remember this word, let's play memory game. In this game, there are some pictures on the screen. After that, one word will be missing and you have to read aloud the missing word in 5 seconds. Okay? Rồi trò chơi này như sau, trên hình sẽ có khoảng vài từ, sau đó sẽ có một từ biến mất. Nhiệm vụ mấy con là trong khoảng 5 giây, các con phải nhớ và đọc ra được cái từ đã biến mất. Okay, now let's try it right now. Remember them. Ready? Go. 5 seconds for you to read it. Oh, congratulations to the student who can find out it. Cheap. Yeah, but if you can't, don't worry, try later. Now let's move to next one. This time you have 5 pictures. Remember them. Ready? Now go. Oh, big hands for the student can say break. Yes. Now, let's move to next turn. In this time, you have 6 pictures. Remember? Ready? Go. Yes, you are very excellent. If you can say comfortable. Yes. Easy? Now, let's move to the last one. Wow, it is the most difficult because there are 8 words. And in this time, you have to read aloud 2 missing words. Remember that. 2 missing words in 5 seconds. Ready? Go! Try your best, please! Now, let's check. You will be excellent if you can say it. The first one, stopped. The second one, hard. Okay? And I would like to listen to your results. How many points have you got? You can tell me later in this game, okay? How many correct answers you can find out? And now it's time to say goodbye. I hope that you will love this lesson and you will practice this new work at home very well and you can learn them by heart, okay? I will check that up when you come back to the class. Và thầy Quang hy vọng rằng cái bài học vừa rồi sẽ giúp các con nhớ được những từ mới này nhé. Các con cố gắng luyện tập thêm ở nhà nè, học thuộc từ vựng nè. Và khi vào lớp trở lại thầy Quang sẽ kiểm tra đó nha. Ok, now see you next lesson. Goodbye my lovely students.